Here we are, everybody. I am looking at belts here. Looking at belts. I'm sorry, I realized I had my camera in my purse. So this is American Thrift Stores. Pretty belt. Okay. Coming around here where the purses are. Okay, hold on. Gotta hurry up and show you guys around because my battery's about to go out. Purses. Where's the black bag?
I got a brown. You remember that brown
one? Oh, yeah.
I think mine looks bigger.
Okay. Purse. Okay, we are here at the shoes. Okay. Okay. Let's see, look at these. Missing something, missing out for those. I tell you, I think Goodwill is much better than American Thrift Stores. In my opinion, these are different. They're orange and they're $2.48, but I try to look and see what's wrong with them. But it's different though. But I see a little, something wrong with it. Part. That's how much it is. Look at that one, y'all. Look at that, I like that. And this couch set is $7. Let me see, how much is it? $7.99. I'm thinking about getting this. And this one over here is $5.99. Okay. If my battery run down, you guys, please forgive me. Okay, nice suit. Very nice. $14.96. Y'all, you guys, I love Goodwill. This is just too much. Too expensive for me. I like American Thrift Store because some of their items are reasonable. Come on now. You go to Goodwill, you're going to pay $7 for a two-piece. This is not my cup of tea. This is cool. Now, you know I've been and gotten that, but this is $15, might as well say. This is very nice. A mustard color suit. I take that back, everybody. Here's the price here. Like, I just priced that suit, which is $14.96. So it was a green tag. So it'll be under $5, $4.49. See, green tag, $14.96. Here's the price list here, $14.96. So green tag, it'll be $49. So just like this one, it's a green tag. So $6.88, it'll be $206. Okay, good deal. Okay, here are the blazers. I have one similar to this, but I have a zipper in the front. Okay. Pretty. I have one already. Hello everybody, my name is Pamela. Welcome to my channel for the love of beauty. I am here to show you guys my living room set. It's a two-piece that I've gotten at American Thrift Store. This is the couch that come along with the two pillows. I'm sorry that my living room, it has low lighting. This is my love seat with two pillows. And I recently purchased these two pillows here and one in the middle. This is like a green pillow and a purple one because my walls are green and purple. So this is the living room set that was $7.99, almost $800 for a toothpiece. So if you look ahead in my earlier that I showed you at American Thrift Store that I wanted the living room set that I may get it. So I did not get it at $7.99 or $800. So I had a dream about this living room set that it was mine, that I had gotten it. I went back 3 weeks later, the living room set was still there. And they had like 30% off sale, and it was only for 2 days, Saturday and Sunday. And then I went back that Monday, the sale was off. It was off. And I wanted this set so bad. If this set was still here, if it was still there for 3-4 weeks, you know, it had to been for me. It had to been for me. And the sale on these two pieces was $546. From $700, almost $800, $546. So I asked one of the workers if I could speak to the manager because I wanted to get that deal for $546. And she was like, oh, I don't think the manager can do it. I said, well, when do you think your next sale will be? And she said she wasn't for sure, but keep checking, you know, and it may go down. And I walked around the store, kept walking around the store, and I said, no, I'm going to talk to the manager myself. So I went and I spoke with him. I said, sir, I said, I want that living room set. I said, I missed the sale, and the sale was, you know, yesterday with the 30% off. I said, I have the money right now. Please just let me have the set. I want it, you know. So, he said, hold on. And went and did something, went in the back. And he came back to me. He said, okay, I'm going to go ahead and let you have it at 30% off. So I'm like, oh my God. I said, thank you, thank you. And shook his hand and say, I am so happy. I am so happy. So y'all, this was meant for me. This set was meant for me. The wood detail at the bottom. I'm so sorry that I have low lighting. I just had a ceiling fan put in. I had my floors redone, you know, redid. Tiles. And these table here, you guys, the glass table, the end tables, this table here, and this table over here, three piece for $75 off Craigslist. Yes, off Craigslist. So you guys, I just had to share that with you guys. I'm just so happy that I've gotten my living room set. I am so happy. So you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned and be blessed. Bye-bye.